Sorry. I'm on my way. Lost are above us. Watch out. Something we can use? Is your gear ready? Thank you. She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here. Wait, what are you... Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us, forced to hunt for blood beads, or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
You reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way. What was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige, by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? It's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.